Vous les members?
So let's put a question.
What did we share the last time?
Vous avez parlé sur le problème des talents que nous avons et que nous devons mettre au service de l'Église, au service de l'œuvre.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
My brother just said you spoke about the talent and the
word that God has placed
within us. That
we have to bring our talents and potential
to the house of
God. That's what he just said. Yes,
Pastor.
Yes,
Pastor.
Last week we talked about you have something that I have. You have something that I have, and you have the text from Exodus 35, which was 4 to 10.
Everybody received the paper that we shared the last time. The paper for after the seminar. Who didn't get the paper? Please raise your hand.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen. Before I begin to share the word,
I ordered
to not be done the assignment.
Have
you written the assignment? Written it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I want to continue the topic that was started. But I want to today speak in a different direction a little. Help me please. Nehemiah. Amen. Nehemiah.
Hallelujah.
We continue speaking about organization. Let's start from chapter 2. From verse 17.
We can talk about organization.
We spoke about organization.
We have to organize.
We have to be organized.
Когда мы организованы,
we organize.
Мы тратим меньше времени.
We waste less time.
Другими словами, мы сэкономим больше времени.
We economize time.
Ну, допустим, если выключить свет.
For example, the turn of the light.
Yes, выключить свет.
The turn of the light.
Ты можешь найти, где твои носки находятся.
You can find where your socks is.
Пожалуйста, можно на улице выйти? Пожалуйста. Давай на улице сейчас. Ну, потом будешь шутить. Давай на улице. Не, на улице, пожалуйста.
Я не специально.
Нет, давай на улице. Если выключить свет вдруг.
The turn of the light all of a sudden.
Ты можешь найти твою ручку.
You can find your pen.
Мы говорим об организации.
We spoke about organization.
Мы говорим о серьезных делах.
We are speaking about serious things.
Об организации.
About organization.
Слушай, как взрослый человек отвечает.
See how the grown-up man is answering. Joke.
Об организации.
About organization.
Когда дело идет об организации, слушай, как взрослый человек.
Yeah, when you are talking about the serious matter,
you должен учить об организации.
You're supposed to know more about
organization.
You have to allow him leave.
Стыдно.
Shameful.
Мне очень стыдно.
Shameful.
Потому мудрость, а не возраст.
That's right. That's why wisdom is not about how old you are.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Citez Pajas Sotarel, Némiftarel, Glavat Nationes, Sina Sersi.
Nehemiah 2, verse 17. Then said I unto them, ye see the distress that we are in, how Jerusalem lieth waste, and the gates thereof are burned with fire. Come and let us build up the wall of Jerusalem, that we be no more in reproach.
Amen.
Amen.
Sina Sersi.
Verse 17.
Prédite.
Come. Let us build.
We
are no more going to be a reproach.
That's organization.
Yes, I'm naming the Bojan's boy.
Myself, Nehemiah, cannot be rebuilt.
Dr. Rebecca, someone will destroy.
Dr. Rebecca herself can build.
Some being animal destroyed.
Being himself cannot build.
God, we need to organize.
No matter how nice, Francis
alone.
He himself can build.
God, we need to receive the
no matter how beautiful he sings, why?
Someone
he himself can build. I want to tell the people of God. We have to be organized.
We have to be organized.
We have to waste time on this. Spend time on this.
Yes, na permet aqui design.
There are certain designs.
Like Armani, like Versace, like Chanel.
Like Armani, like Versace.
And it trap in vremia.
They waste time.
Zela Sibiaimia.
To make themselves a name.
And it trap no da vremia.
They spend a lot of time.
No energia.
Much energy.
Zela Sibiaimia.
To make themselves a name.
As just imia stand a
good
idea.
The name is working for them.
You
understand what I just said?
And it tried to know the vremia.
They will spend a lot of time.
So that Mercedes.
To create Mercedes.
People are Mercedes are robots.
Today Mercedes is working for them.
Do the same in Latibia.
The same thing also for you.
Try to watch the vremia organization.
Spend more time on organization.
Try to watch the vremia discipline.
Spend more time on discipline.
Try to watch the vremia.
Spend more time.
In a stupid vremia.
And it will come to a time.
It will be national robot in Latibia.
It will begin to work for you in return.
Si vous la candidat tout à l'heure Versace.
Today when someone puts on Versace.
On voit que je suis ici avec
you want everybody to see the designer.
On voit que c'est la pisse.
You want everybody to see the
beauty. Alors quand Jean Chanel se soume dans le Louis Vuitton.
When somebody puts carries a lady put carries a bag in Vuitton. She's going to carry it in such a way so that everybody will see that that's what she's carrying. Can I see your beautiful cap? Your nice cap?
See,
such a nice
car.
Even from far off, you know this good Gucci.
So vremia,
in his own time, he spent a lot of time to create a name for himself. Today,
the
name is working for him.
Do the same way.
The same way.
So vremia, sazat track in vremia.
They are in his own time.
Sazat portrait. Leonardo da Vinci.
Leonardo da Vinci created a portrait.
Sivonia
today.
Et imia portrait de imia il vaut seul pour un la niveau.
That portrait is making names.
Me.
How many years has gone by?
Stop avec après
how many generations has gone by?
Ouje rabote la niveau.
It's working for him.
Hier quelqu'un s'est dit vous.
I want to tell you friends.
Tiens tu vraiment organisation.
Spend it much time on organization.
Platique c'est une organisation.
Pay a price for the organization.
Vraiment un stupide.
And the time will come.
On a voulu rabote la tibia.
It will work for you. Amen. Let's read verse 17 once more.
Yes.
Then said unto him, ye see the district that we are in, out Jerusalem lieth waste, and the gates thereof are burned with fire. Come and let us build up the wall of Jerusalem, that we be no more in reproach.
Ha.
They agreed. We will build. Friends, it's not a question of one man, for one man. Chapter 3, verse 1. Then Eliashib the high priest rose up with his brethren the priest, and they builded the sheep gate, and sanctified it, and set up the doors of it, even unto the tower of Miha, they sanctified it, unto the tower of Ananiel. And next unto him builded the men of Jericho, and next to them builded Zaccur the son of Imri.
But in Chapter 30. Okay.
But the fish gates did the sons of Asina build, who also laid the beams thereof, and set up the... Verse 4. And next unto them repaired Meremoth, the son of Urijah, the son of Koz. Next to them is always... Verse 5. And next unto them the Ketekoha is repaired. Moreover, the whole she's toying. And next unto them repaired Meliah. And next unto them repaired Uziel. And next unto them repaired Zerephathah. And next unto them repaired
Jediah.
Malkijah the son of Harim and Ashur.
Mais moi j'aime Pradajat. Mais moi j'ai pas déjà pas
déjà. We can continue and continue.
Movie him.
But we'll see.
She destroyed.
All of them built it.
She destroyed.
All of them built it.
Tout destroyed quand votre chasse.
Somebody built a part.
Tout a construit le premier drama group.
Somebody built the drama group.
Tout a construit le premier drama group. Quoi acheter il faut.
Somebody built the choir or the usher.
Tout a construit le premier macaque site.
Somebody built the site.
Tout a construit le premier évangélisation.
Somebody built the evangelism part.
Destroyed the boy.
Everyone built it.
Tout a construit le premier intercession group.
Somebody built the intercession group.
Yann is like some car destroyed.
Everybody built. Built it.
Ni tout a name destroyed.
Not just Nehemiah built it.
Built.
I want to tell the people of God. We have to take initiatives. To build the house of God. Build the house of God. I want to tell you. It's a great privilege. When you invest in the house of God. When you give the best to the house of God. And his own in good time, you begin to reap. Let's see. The Acts of the Apostles. Verse 6.
Acts 6 and verse 1. And in those days, when the number of the disciples was multiplied, there arose a murmuring of the Christians against the Hebrews, because their widows were neglected in the daily ministration. Verse 2. Then the 12 called the multitude of the disciples unto them and said, it is not reason that we should leave the word of God and serve tables. 3. Wherefore, brethren, look ye out among you seven men of honest report, full of the Holy Ghost and wisdom. We may appoint over this business, but we will give ourselves continually to prayer and to the ministry of the word.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse
6. And God spake on this wise, whom they set before the apostles, and when they had prayed, they laid their hands on them. And the word of God increased, and the number of the disciples multiplied in Jerusalem greatly. And a great company of the priests were obedient to the faith.
Amen. Verse 3.
Amen.
Let's
take care of the preaching of the word.
We
will not waste time on serving
tables.
Let the people that are preaching preach. Those that are cooking cook.
Amen.
Amen.
But what happened down the line? They brought forward those that were full with the Holy Ghost. The apostles prayed for them. They laid hands on them. And released them to those works.
But let's look at verse 6. What happened? Verse 7. And the word of God increased, and the number of the disciples multiplied in Jerusalem greatly. And a great company of the priests were obedient to the faith. See the result. When everything fell in place. I want to tell you, people of God, God has a great plan for this church. God has a great plan for your life. God has a great plan for your family. God has a great plan for your studies. But see what happened. Very simple. Very simple. Everybody took his or her place. And everything fell in place like exactly. I believe this. If everybody will take his or her place, we will save a lot of time. It's not my thought. It has been proven. If you are in a hurry to do something, imagine if you are in a hurry to make a certain document. They will tell you to get in a hurry. You have to pay twice more. If you agree to get it in good time, you can pay more. But if you had done it earlier, you wouldn't have wasted much money.
Last time,
when we went to our camp meeting last year, what
happened?
We got to that place.
We're
so much organized. You took notes.
We're
supposed to leave this place at 8 o'clock in the morning on the bus. I look at my time. I don't have my wristwatch now, but Daddy has my wristwatch. We left 10 minutes earlier. 10 minutes to 8. We revised. How many minutes?
They said.
Amen.
Amen.
We got there on time. The organizer of that sanatorium. They told us.
Brigadier Lud Dovas.
They came, that people came after we had left.
And there were
three times in number more than we were.
They
were three times lesser in number than we were.
We
were more than them in number than those people that came after us. In as much as we were so organized in we saved more time in organizing ourselves. In less than 1 hour, we were settled in. She said, though that they were less than us in number, in 3 hours, they couldn't do organize themselves. And I want to tell the people of God, we saved a lot of time. My question to you now. The little that you received last time. The question that you received the last time. I want to know how many of us have even bothered to fill it. Answer it. So are you ready to submit them to them or you submitted them? And who has not done it at all? That is not ready.
That
means only one or two have not done it. Every other person has done it. I want to tell the people of God. It can become like something you get used to. A habit. Habit turns to a character.
A character privileges a.
And your character turns to your attitude and your attitude. You understand what I mean? Same thing to
Jesus.
You know, what do I mean? You become habitual for you not to do assignments. It becomes a habit for you not to do assignments. I want to tell the people of God.
Sibonia,
today,
those
that have done it, that we have written it, bring it please today. To bring up. Let's go back to the word. See?
Based organization.
Without organization, there is no government. No government can move forward.
Based organization.
Without organization, no army can have victory. I want to tell you this, I don't know if you've heard it before or not. I heard this.
Quand there is most.
When there is a bridge.
Most.
A bridge.
Most,
a bridge.
Then yes, you would most.
If you will go by the bridge.
Some by shock with a boy.
The biggest truck will
drive on the bridge. Ton,
a lot of tons of weight or a tank or something.
It's meant by shock, by cement,
great heavy load on the truck. On the bridge, it's not going to have any effect. It's not going to have any effect. But do you know the most dangerous thing for a bridge?
It's an army.
It's an army.
Yes, if an army stands.
If an army stands,
1,000. Or
5,000.
Or
more.
Yes, at no время.
If at one time, at the same time, they just march on the bridge.
At no время.
At the same time.
Это очень опасно это может.
Very dangerous for that bridge.
Не важно какой так грузовой большой грузовой.
It doesn't matter how big the truck that was passing on it on the bridge.
Yes, the army.
It doesn't affect the bridge. But if an army, we just keep marching on the bridge. It's
going
to be a pitiful situation for the bridge.
Yes.
I want to tell you, friends,
if it's organization,
speaking about organization.
Yes, organization.
If the organization is saying left or right, and everybody keep to that, victory is guaranteed. Amen. Victory is guaranteed. People of God, I believe that the talent that God has given you is not for you.
talent that God has given
you
is
not for you. Amen.
Vous l'avez même vu Israël.
There was a time in Israel.
Vous l'avez vu avec.
There was one man that he called
Ahithophel.
Ahithophel.
Which avec.
Very wise man.
Bible dans la Bible.
The Bible says.
Yes, il voulait yes, parce qu'il savait ton niveau.
If you ask counsel of him.
Tout en politique parce qu'il savait de bon que sa maman.
It was as if you asked God himself counsel. He so answers well.
On se dit preuve la gabarit.
He always speaks right all the time. He doesn't need to speak twice. He was in the army of David. He was in the team of
David.
He was in the advising council of David. What am I bringing this advice? The potential that you have. The talent that you have. The wisdom that you have. The grace that you have. It's not for you. It's for the body.
I know they're submissive.
It's for the body.
I know they're submissive.
It's for the body of Christ. As soon as Ahithophel left the army of David, left David's team. Left the advising council of David.
On gabarito de sa main.
He said the same thing.
No blagada que j'ai dit ça.
But the grace was no more functioning.
Blagada que j'ai dit ça.
The grace was no more functioning.
On gabarito taka con gabarito dans
le Dieu. He spoke like he spoke before.
Il gabarito je suis prêt là.
And he still speaks correctly.
No blagada que j'ai dit ça.
But the grace was no more functioning.
Yala tiens ta zad douzia.
I want to tell you friends.
Blagada Boje.
The grace of God.
Was more than this yes.
It's possible you are here.
Tu dois me dire yes il y a une ville vers ton cerveau.
Think if I'm not like I always say, if I'm not in that church, that church will have closed.
Yes,
if I won't play on the piano here, nobody will play. If I don't play on the
drum,
let me look at them and see who play drum for them.
Non, il y a des gens qui ont voulu prédire vraiment vos vraiment. Il y a parce que tu voulu payer, tu voulu payer mais ton cerveau.
I'm going to come on time today. Let me see who will sing for them in that church.
Il y a des gens qui ont blagué date.
I want to tell you that grace.
Il voulait cette bourde bien.
And the voice that
God gave. Je vais
to serve him.
Tu gabri, il y a ni prédou.
You say I don't.
Il passe moi des choses bout du temps.
And let me see what will happen.
Il y a ni prédou. Passe moi des choses bout du temps.
Let me see what will happen there.
Thank God, praise God.
Amen.
Come and do something for.
Stones will praise God. Amen.
Passe moi des choses bout du temps.
See what happened.
Ahithophel left
David's army. Left David's team. The Bible says the counsel that he gives, it was like as if God himself was speaking. It was an oracle of God. But the grace was no more working. The grace left. It's possible the way God uses you in this church is God's grace. Maybe you think I'm that popular. Or I'm like that. You can leave me and I can start my
own.
Of course, with peace and joy, we'll release you. I want to tell the people of God. The grace of God is like a fish. The fish may has the water. What can you give me? What will you give me?
I'll
get out of you, water.
Il riba par les gens va chercher vraiment la plage.
And then the fish stays on the beach. On the seashore. And then it becomes dry. See? Sometimes we behave like that.
No, I need to do. First, more the time show
I won't come. Let me see what will happen then. I want to tell you, people of God.